where they are, where the help is, as a turnover occurs.
Yeah, the Sixers indeed out of the timeout. Much more.
See the active hands, the ball getting to Josh Richardson, finds it back to Ben.
Shooting in the first half against Memphis. Ditto here in the first quarter, 5 of 9. And there's Pell running the floor. That was Job standing his ground here against Simmons. That's Alec. As we approach the halfway point of the second, Ben Simmons had an opportunity to post Paul indeed. Got him along with Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and a bunch of first-round picks for Paul George. Simmons, will he take advantage of Paul? Adams came over to help out. Count it and a foul.
I love the experimenting here by Brett Brown. Got a clear size advantage for Ben Simmons and nobody able to come to him, just having his way with him. Not a lot of movement off the ball. You see the three other guys on the other end of the floor just standing and watching.
Ah, Furkan Korkmaz.
Caught in that, either you're tired or you just get caught watching. You've got to make sure that even when you're off the ball that you're still moving around.